These are the results of the experiment that I was doing with the EcoStyler gel and the curl activator gel. I used the argan oil EcoStyler and the Proclaim activator gel, curl activator gel. And I applied it to the dry twist that I already had in my hair. And these are the results. It's still wet. I just finished just now. And so far, this is what it looks like. And it's still kind of wet. It's not super wet because I put it on my hair. My hair was dry when I put it on. So when it dries completely or mostly dry, I'll come back with either pictures or I'll videotape what it looks like when it's mostly or almost completely dry. I will see you later. Hi, I just want to show you the results of the experiment that I was doing with the Proclaim activated gel mixed with the EcoStyler gel. I used two parts EcoStyler to one part Proclaim, well, at four heaping tablespoons of the EcoStyler gel with two heaping tablespoons of the Proclaim gel. And these are the results. I really like it. It's comparable. The definition that I received is comparable to like Kinky Curly and even Uncle Funky. There's not a lot of, Curly Magic by Uncle Funky's daughter. There's not a lot of crunch. It's soft. You can put your hands in it. I mean, it came out really well. And I did apply it. It's not completely dry. I did it last night. And I have some patches that are still wet. And I have some clips in there because it drew up really tight. My hair always draws up tightly when it dries. So I have some clips. That's why it looks kind of crazy to hold it down in certain areas as it continues to dry. But I really, really like the results. And I'm definitely going to mix up some more and try it on my daughter's hair. She has a tighter curl pattern. Well, I'm kinkier hers, but I don't know how to explain. Anyway, her hair is different. So I'm gonna try it on hers this weekend and see how hers does with it. But I'm really pleased, and the Proclaim gel, I think I bought it so long ago, and I've always bought a whole bunch of stuff. I have a lot of stuff under my sink that I need to use up. So I was just trying it out. I think it was like maybe $4.99, I think, for the big tub of the Proclaim activator gel. And the EcoStyler, you know, it's like $3.49 or $3.99 at Sally's. It's always on sale anyway. And I really, really like it, so I think I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna use that for a while until I use it up. But it's really great, so I just wanted to show you how it turned out. And if you try it, let me know how it turns out for you. If it had the same results or better results, if you know of something else that you can mix together and come out with something that's comparable to Kinky Curly or Curly Magic, that would be great. But let me know. Talk to you later. Bye. It's still kind of wet at the top because I had it pulled up in my homemade hooded headband. I just kind of pushed it up last night and pulled up the homemade headband to the top. So that's why it's still wet. Okay, we'll see how it lasts. Hopefully, you know, it turned out so well with minimal crunch, hardly any crunch at all. And the curl definition is pretty good. So hopefully it'll last for a while. We'll see over the next few days, because I like to try and keep it for at least 3-4 days. So hopefully it'll hold up without getting, you know, it'll even more puffy. Because I like the fluffiness that it has now. So hopefully it'll stay like this and won't get bigger and lose the definition. So, we'll see.